Hi everyone, this is June again from JL's Designs, coming to you with a new load of wonderful collectibles at my booth. Vintage, antique, upcycled, you name it, it's here. Even some new old stock of McDonald's beanie collectibles, lots and lots of them from the 2000 and earlier, and some old collectibles as far as packaged, unopened, new old stock, the Aristocats, and some fun lunch boxes that are collector's pieces. We've got beautiful old scale. All these things are new, come in just recently. Hand crank, pencil sharpener, considered a drafter's pencil sharpener, I guess. And then the new line of Iron Orchid Designs products just launched today, as you can see, 2023 spring release. I'm in booth 37, Blue Ridge Parkway Isle at the Catawba River Antique Mall in Belmont, North Carolina. You can reach me by email, jlsiodesigns@gmail.com. We've got lots of fun collectible salt and pepper shakers that are all highly collectible. We've got the Flintstones. We've got Disney. We've got Garfield and Odie. We've got some Lucy and Coca-Cola. Just Foghorn, Leghorn, and all kinds of different ones. Anyway, you see as you come in. And then I've got collector dolls, a few of those from the Austin Drake collection. This is Monkey Cuddles, a mini. This guy is only this big. He's so cute, but he's collectible. Got a mini baby down there as well. You can see. And then I've got the Cutie Pie doll. And she's been unopened, untouched. She's been packaged for many years, and she's in beautiful condition. I've also got some collectible stuff for the guys. It's an old scale. And that's an antique right there. And then we've got some shoe forms, some old brass. Is a drafter's pencil tipper, they used to call it. And then there's a shaving. This is from Merker Furniture, made in Germany. Clockworks from late 1800s, the latest it would have been made was 1915 from the research I did. And that's a beautiful clock. That's the E. Ingram Clockworks, and they made those clocks from 1885 to 1920s. Anyway, that thing is so cool. It actually moves. Then I've got inks and ink pads and clay and all kinds of things for you. Molds, paint inlays, transfers, and stamps from the IOD. Iron Orchid Designs Company, and today was the new launch. Got some new stuffed animals. The plush are so fun, and this little dog bed that is a transformed nightstand is available as well. A lot of things available here. The Mayflower from the Mayflower Company. Just a lot of new things. Anyway, come on down. Check it out. Love to see you down here. I've got lots of things for you to buy. Hope you'll make it. Hope you'll come down. Hope you'll try the Iron Orchid Designs products. For any of you that are DIYers, this is products for you. And this is another new piece I just put in here, this collection of beautiful coffee, a creamer, and a sugar. It's a Bavarian company, Schumann Augsburg from Germany. All right. Well, I guess that's about it for now. It's a lot to see. Can't show it all to you, but you get an idea. Vintage, antique, upcycle. It's all here. Come on down.